Are teachers going on these strikes just being greedy? Allow me to share with you an email that I received from a primary school teacher. And you can judge for yourself. The role is not what we just do in the class, standing in front of the children and teaching. It's much more than that. Planning, daily marking, approximately 64 books, English, maths. I spend all of my Sunday doing my planning for the week as my PPA time is used to catch up with marking, which I still don't manage to do, and it's carried into my weekend. Others may say, well, you get all these paid holidays. Yes, we do. However, during that time, there are also assessments and reports that need to be completed. And not all holiday time is an actual break. Teachers are really undervalued. Furthermore, due to the lack of spaces in special schools, lots of children with severe learning needs, Down syndrome, are being placed in mainstream schools, putting more pressure on the teachers to cater to their needs. This is why you have so many teachers leaving the profession. The time and the effort that is sacrificed is just not worth the pay, especially when you see yourself struggling financially after putting in all those hours into work. The higher deductions on tax, NI contributions and pension leave me with probably the same amount as someone who is on the national minimum wage, plus working tax credits, which I am not entitled to. So there you have it, guys, the account of just one primary school teacher. And you can imagine that there are thousands of teachers out there in a similar situation. Let me know what you think about this in the comments section.